Hi everybody, my name is Doug Hyde, General Manager of Georges Marine and Sports in Kingston, the third and newest member of the Georges family. And as a local boy, I'm very proud to put my hometown on the map and bring a new standard to the Limestone City. But to gain a real appreciation for what we've done here, we need to start our story from where it all began, in Eganville, Ontario. So let's go!
From his early days as a dealer for Arctic Cat snowmobiles, George Wilcox started his business out of a downtown garage in Eganville, Ontario, and by 1980 had moved to the outskirts of town where George's Service Center was born. The business soon expanded its offerings to include marine equipment, Honda ATVs, and Yamaha motorcycles. George's son Jeff recalled, "As a kid, I thought it was pretty cool that my dad was selling snowmobiles. But he was also a very aggressive entrepreneur. He made sure there was a need and that he could fill it. And he did a very good job." But it wasn't just a store selling snowmobiles. It was a lifestyle. Jeff was an avid snowmobile racer, and the Georges culture of riding what you sell was strengthened within the wider community. It was an impressive journey from George opening up in 1960 his own barbershop and dry cleaning business in the center of town, to later becoming the largest Arctic Cat dealer in Canada. Now that the business had more property and more product, its great potential was just being realized. And as it grew, it was time to hand the reins to the second generation and take the business to the next level. To those who ask to this day, is there really a George? There is indeed, and this is how it all started. With a growing awareness that more and more of its customers were from the Ottawa area, George's Service Center opened its second location in Carp, Ontario in 1999, just west of the nation's capital. After 5 years in its initial location, George's moved to its current building, and this significant expansion also prompted a name change to George's Marine and Sports. Its 20,000 square foot facility allowed the dealership to display its line of products inside all year round, and provide a parts and service experience that Ottawa deserved. With the addition of Bombardier recreational products, George's positioned itself as a market leader with brands like Bayliner, Tracker, Sea-Doo, Ski-Doo, and Can-Am. To complement its designation as one of Ontario's top 500 fastest growing businesses, George's Marine and Sports was selected as one of boating industry's top 100 dealers in 2005. Further raising the bar of excellence by consistently operating with integrity, professionalism, and a strong commitment to customers. The idea of being on the water was not just a passing thought in the years after George's established its second location in Ottawa. It was actually the perfect evolution of the overall business plan to be where customers were enjoying their boats, and helped us be part of not just the sale and service of people's summer homes, but the whole boating lifestyle. The purchase of Blue Woods Marina in Kingston in May 2013 presented George's Marine and Sports the chance to showcase our product where it belongs. While running the marina and selling boats, we spent the summer and fall undergoing massive renovations to both the building and the marina grounds. The service department was enlarged from 1 to 2 service bays, with an extensive parts department, customer washrooms, and service waiting area. In essence, the whole interior of the building was completely renovated, with a 6,000 square foot showroom being the centerpiece of our changes. grand opening in late summer was terrific. Gorgeous sun, calm winds, an impressive turnout of customers, delicious burgers on the barbecue, demo rides, and a great way for us to announce our arrival in Kingston. The staff from Eganville and Ottawa joined us for a celebratory dinner, and many were acknowledged for their hard work to get us to our opening day in such a short time. Festivities were over, the work to the marina grounds began. Over 500 feet of new seawall was added to various sections to improve the safety and appearance of the docks. With new gravel, fencing, and landscaping, the outside renovations were completed by Thanksgiving, just in time for haulout. There were moments when it was not a quiet place to work. We capped our 2013 improvements with an entire renovation to the dockage electrical system. The existing receptacles and wiring were replaced with new towers featuring 30 and 50 amp service, built-in night lights, and softened water. Even our presence on Bath Road has improved, with new marina and store signage. If you haven't been to Collins Bay in Kingston in a while, you won't recognize us now.
So there you have it, a brief history of George's Marine and Sports. You know, back in the day when George was just growing his business, he once said, "My clients are more than just my customers. They're my friends." And in that spirit, we're looking forward to being a part of your boating lifestyle in Kingston this summer. With a full range of boats from 16 to 53 feet, parts, accessories, slips, and of course, after-sales service, we're bringing a new standard to the Limestone City, and we hope you'll join us. We are George's Marine and Sports Kingston. We'll see you on the water. I'm very proud of my hometown, and to put it on the... Okay, that wasn't good either. Stop! Ow, it's my first line. Yep, that's me. Hi everybody, my name is Doug from George's Marine and Sports, and I'm just out here on the dock beside one of our newly installed dock towers all lit up. And what do you mean it's too late? Ah, it's perfect. It's only 4:30, we're just getting started. So here I am with Jeff, and Jeff, did you like the video?
Looks good, Doug.
Look good? Yeah? Good. You saw that little snowmobile shot there of you as a kid? That was pretty cool.
I don't ever remember being this tall.
So what's your middle name?
George.
Your middle name is George.
That's it.
I'd have never guessed that.